today we're gonna play with our pounding bench. What's so great about it is it comes with this pounding hammer. Let's see what colors we have. We've got one turquoise, one light green, another turquoise, and another light green pegs in the pounding bench. And on the other side, we've got yellow, blue, yellow, blue. Hey, that's a pattern. Yellow, blue, yellow, blue. Let's start them all at the top and see how many times it takes us to push each rod through its hole. Are you ready? Let's make sure they're all the same height and that it's fair. All right, let's count each one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, that one took about 8. Let's try a light green one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Ooh, that one took about 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ooh, 6. This one was the least of all. Let's try the other light green one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, so far 6 was the least amount we got. Let's turn it to the other side and pound the yellow and blue pegs. Well, that one really wants to fall through. Let's do that guy first. 1, 2, 3. I think he was just a little bit loose. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, wow, this whole side is a little bit easier. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Oh boy, this guy was the toughest one to get in the hole. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ooh. All right, so far, Mr. 12 was the most that we had to pound. Let's try again and see if any surprises come out when we bang our pegs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Look what appeared, a My Little Pony movie Fashom. It's gonna be another squishy. I can't wait to open that one. But let's see what happens when we pound on our other pegs. Let's see if we get any other surprises. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Uh-oh, there's another surprise. Look, a slime appeared. It's neon slime that's orange and yellow. I can't wait to open that surprise. Let's bang our turquoise peg and see what happens. See if we get another surprise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh my gosh, look!
It's a Paw Patrol Mashem that appeared. Oh my gosh, I can't wait to see which one I get. Now we have to pound this peg to see what surprise we get. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Whoa!
Oh wow, look! It's another Mashem, but it's from Cars 3. Oh boy, I hope I get Cruz Ramirez. Let's open our surprises and see what's inside. Let's open this My Little Pony surprise and see what's inside. I wonder which pony I will get. Oh, aw, look, our sweet little pink pony. Look at our sweet little pink pony Fashom from the My Little Pony movie. What a great surprise. Aw, My Little Pony, go right up there on your peg. What a cool surprise. Let's open our second surprise, which was our slime. Our slime is orange and yellow slime mixed together. Uh-oh, I wonder what's gonna happen when I open it. Ew, out it comes. Oh boy, where's our yellow slime? Come out, yellow slime. Oh, they were separated in there, but we can mix them together. That's okay. Oh wow, look at this ooey gooey slime, the yellow and the orange mixing together. What a fun surprise. Oh, now it's turning into one big blob. Let's put you back in your container for a minute so we can open our other two surprises. Slime is a great surprise though. All right, slime, you're gonna have to stay there for a minute. Let's open our Paw Patrol Mashem. I hope I get a Zuma pup. Let's see. Wonder which squishy pup will be inside. I was right! I did get a Zuma pup. It must be my lucky day. Look at this squishy guy. What a great surprise. Zuma Pup, you're orange, just like some of that orange slime. All right, Zuma Pup, your squishy self can go right there because we have one more surprise to open, and it is a Cars 3 Mash'em. Which car will we get? That is the question. It's a yellow car. I think we all know who the yellow car is. That's our friend Cruz Ramirez. How fun is that? And we have a helper friend too. A helper car. Awesome. All right, let's put our squishy Cruz and his helper car over here and say goodbye for now to all of our special surprises. Please subscribe or comment below and tell us what you would like to see on our show. Thanks for watching.